fabric product will create on most fabrics a beading action and will also completely surround the fiber, making permanent staining virtually impossible. As you can see here, the treated side does not allow the coffee to penetrate the fibers. In the untreated side, the coffee has been absorbed by the carpet, creating a potential permanent stain.